a live look at the bus garage. As you can see, the buses are moving, but not all the buses because of a shortage of drivers. The delays in transportation today and the e-learning days earlier this week are all because of the ongoing issue of Pike schools not having enough drivers for their buses. Now, I had a chance to speak with the Pike Township superintendent, and this is what she had to tell me. She tells me that every single day, the school system begins their day at least short 16 drivers. And so what happened on Monday, what happened on Tuesday, what we're seeing unfolding right now, of course, can happen again, even again tomorrow and Friday, any day of the week because of the shortage. The superintendent is telling me that she plans to meet with all of her drivers next Tuesday, October the 5th, to talk about short and long-term solutions. A couple of retired bus drivers have even returned to work this morning to help out. The superintendent says the school system will always notify parents first of any situation, but the first warning could happen as early as 5:30 in the morning, the day of the problem, which is what happened today. Here's my conversation with the superintendent, Dr. Flora.
We're already managing routes that are already shorthanded. So what it means is we have mechanics that are driving, office staff that are driving, people that obviously have CDLs that are driving. We've talked about contracted drivers, and quite honestly, they're just not available. So for us, the best source would be to try to recruit more drivers. The challenge is, and we already have some in our system, is it takes about 6 weeks to train a driver. And everybody's dealing with it. You know, everyone I talk to, you know, money doesn't solve it. Benefits doesn't necessarily solve it. It's a shortage of people.
As you know, your friend to the south of you in Indianapolis, IPS, Dr. Johnson, she had to institute or enforce the walk zone policies. True. Any thoughts, ma'am, about having to really deal with the shortage by maybe having more students walk to school?
We're exploring any idea people want to share with us, although internally, we've come up with some really great ideas too. First, with walk zones won't really work for us here in Pike Township. We do not really have neighborhood schools, just simply because of the way the subdivisions are disconnected. And a lot of our schools are on very busy streets. So there's only one school that would have the possibility of it, but it's not enough students that would impact or reduce the number of drivers.
Of course, we'll continue to follow this breaking news situation again in Pike Township. The middle school routes are on delay because of a shortage of drivers. The superintendent this morning, yet again, urging anyone interested in becoming a driver to please apply with the school system. She does plan in the near future to detail some new next steps that will come after meeting with all of her drivers next Tuesday. Megan?